Guys, welcome back to my channel. So have you seen on the title, I am going to be doing a morning routine. So yeah, I have been promising for one, but I've just been busy, so yeah, I'm going to post one today. So yeah, the kids don't have school today because it's like an insect day, I think it is. And yeah, so I'm going to go and have a shower because you want to be clean for the day. I'm just going to take my glasses off. Don't want to get wet. I'll turn the light on so I can see a bit more. Now I'm just going to get the towel on. Hop in. It's quite warm, so that's good. So now I'm just going to get some body wash and put it on my loofah. Scrub that along and scrub that on my face. And now I'm going to just get some, this is like shampoo, conditioner, all mixed together, so it's really good. And I'm just going to put this face mask on for a bit. Yeah. So today I think I'm just going to do with the kids today is just going to have like going out to a cafe and stuff. My husband does have work soon, so yeah. Yeah, I think that's good in the shower. So yeah, I'm going just to put my robe on. Get my glasses. And the first thing I'm going to do is brush my hair. So yeah, let's brush. So, I'm done brushing my hair. Now I'm going to, mine is the yellow tooth brush. Get my toothpaste on. I'll unscrew my teeth. So yeah, I'm done with that. So I'm done with that. Now I'm going to do my skin care. So it looks like it's turning morning now. So yeah, every time it turns morning, our lights automatically turn off. So yeah, so let's start with my skincare. So yeah, I did get this mini fridge for Christmas. So yeah, my oldest daughter absolutely loves skincare. So yeah, I don't have work today, so that's good because somebody's taking my spot. Because we've got no one else to look after their kids. So yeah, and then I just like to spray my hair. That still is just for the twins. So now I'm going to get ready. So I think I'm going to wear this outfit because it's quite warm today. So yeah. And I'm just going to wait for a bit, so I'm just going to sit down and go on my phone. Good morning, guys. So today I've just got to go to work and I don't really want to, but you know. So yeah. Oh, hi JJ. Hi babe. So the first thing I'm gonna do is just going to brush my teeth. So yeah. Get toothpaste on. Scrub, scrub, dee dub. So yeah, I shaved my beard yesterday, so that's why I don't have any hair on it. That's just a bit weird to say, but yeah. Now I'm going to get ready for work. So I think. Oh, it's here. So, is it this one? Or is it the. No, it's this. It depends what you want. Well, it's quite hot today. So, yeah. I'm just going to take some phone calls. Yeah. Alright, now. Just done that, I'm going to wake up Jackson. So yeah, Jackson. Hello, baby. Ew, what's that awful smell? Well, while I change your diaper, I'm going to do that. Smells better. Okay, so I'm going to get one of his hoods on and get his fishy one on because it matches his little wrap. And as I said in my tour, I don't know what this is for. The doctors have said what it's for, so yeah. So I think now I'm just going to wake up the twins. They're the hardest to wake up. And Izzy just wakes up when we just tell her. So yeah, wish me luck. Evie, Ruby, 10 more minutes, mummy. Yeah, 10 more minutes. No, wake up now. No, I don't want to go to school. You don't have school today. Wee wee. Yes, so now get out of this. Okay, I'll take this off for you. Pass. So, yeah. Right, go and make your beds. Okay. All you need to do is this part of Teddy's. Oh. Mm-hmm. Make your egg on first, don't you? Okay, girls. So, you guys pick out an outfit, and I'll wait out here till you're done. Okay. What shall we wear? Ruby. I don't know, Evie. We were yesterday. So we wear matching outfit. Yes. Okay. I'm gonna put that there. Oh no, we got close to out. Mommy! Mommy! You done? Yep. Oh, you're wearing matching outfits? Yeah. Can we go on your iPads for a bit? Yeah, please. Sure, I'm going to go and wake up your sister. Anyway. But first, actually, before you go and do it, go and brush your teeth. But why? But at least, could we have a brush your teeth song? Yep, you guys go in the bathroom and I'll go and get it out for you. Get my phone out. Okay. What are you getting your phone for? Oh, they just want to have the brush your teeth song. Ah, they love that song. They love that song, don't they? Yep. I'll never stop them. Girls, why have you not got your toothbrush out, Sally? I like green. I like red. Well, pinkies. There you go. Toothbrushes on. Let me turn it on. We need your help so that we can stay strong. Yeah, please take a lesson in this candy. Oh my gosh, they love that song. Yep, we do. Okie doke. Alright, I'll just go and brush your hair. Let me just put my phone on here. Thank you, Ruby. Okay, who wants to go first? Ruby! Fine. Just need to brush it back because it hasn't been dirty since you've been in your sleeping bag. Okay, Ruby, you swap. Good girls. Put it back in there, Ruby? Yep. Okay. So, do you want to go and wake up your sister? Yes, the best part of the day. Go up the elevator. Ha, we made it. Finally. Sissy, wake up! Wake up! I'm awake. Oh, did I sleep in longer? Don't worry, you don't have school. Yeah, we had to wake up first. Well, you always sleep in longer. Okay, you go and sort out. Yes. So yes, you don't need to go downstairs to get a brush bowl in the bathroom because she already has one. Okay. So, what outfit should I wear today? I know. I'm going to sort out my hair and everything. If you want to wear my little front bits around the back of my hair, so yeah. So I'm going to get all ready and then I'll see you ready. So yeah, this is my trends. Okay, so bye. Was here. So thanks for watching, guys. Have a lovely, lovely day or night, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, bye, bye. Toodles, toodles.